Girl, love is burning. peace I have dreamed all my life. It's always been my shadow of me. Well, but over my shoulder there, always a voice somewhere saying I never should try to set my free. I wish that love would come and take me in her arms and show me what I've never known. If I could hold someone, it would have been for wrong. Just fade away like yesterday. Lonely, 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 lonely
probably like 2 hours, but this baby showers haven't begun yet because we haven't called Jesus Christ in the midst of this.
Amen.
So we all gather here in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Heavenly Father, we give you thanks always as you gather us together as a family. Tonight, especially, we gather to celebrate with this family the coming of a newborn. But unfortunately, Father, Daphne is not here. She is not arrived as yet. So we ask you to bless her way here. We ask you to bless this gathering. Especially, we ask you to bless this child she is about to bear. We ask Virgin Mary to intercede and be for her as the child will come and follow the God and guide by our Lord Jesus Christ. And the boy will live in the love of Jesus Christ himself. He will be protected all his life, and we sure he will be successful. Father, bless the mother so she may have a safe delivery. So we ask you to bless those who haven't arrived yet, and to bless our gathering, and those of us who is about, in a few minutes, we'll go separate way, to bless our way home. But Father, we give you thanks always, as when you bring us together around this meal we are about to share. We ask you to bless all your hands who make it possible for the food to be about to serve with each other, to share within this gathering. We ask you also, as we are about to eat, to remember our brothers and sisters who goes without food, especially our brothers and sisters in the battlefield. We have to pray for them. So we ask this, as we ask all things, to Christ our Lord.
Amen.
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Like he said, we are here today, not for exactly for me and for Kemoy, for Daphne. And we select, we say he's here, but he's in the back. And we say thanks to everybody who showed up today to show the gratitude to me, not to Daphne, to me, and after that, to Daphne. But if all of us is here, it's not for Daphne, you are here for me first, and the second for Daphne and Kemoy. And we say thanks to everybody who went the gift, everybody who went food, everybody who went everything for Daphne. This is a blessing for Daphne. But, and it, from the, like the Colonel Mo said, Daphne, she should be in the hospital. Because, you know, she wasn't feeling good. She was in the hospital on Friday. And yesterday also, she was in the hospital because she wasn't feeling good. And then her pressure was up and her foot started to swell it. But it wasn't a good sign. They keep her for 2 days. But she went today after the festival, I call it festival, after the party, she has to wait to deliver the baby tomorrow. This is a short way. Tomorrow by 9 o'clock, the baby should be born. I hope everything, and I thank God for everything. And we know everything will be okay for her. And I say again, thank you very much for your to show up tonight, because I know they got people going to work. There are people going to work early tomorrow morning. Anyway, I appreciate a lot your presence among us. May God bless you.
Thank you.
I will not even do that. All right. For the food.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Mother. Thank you.
Hallelujah. Father, in the name of Jesus, Lord, we give you thanks, we give you praise. We thank you, Lord, for this gathering. We thank you for everyone that is here tonight. We thank you for friends. We thank you for family. And Father, we are here on this occasion, this special occasion tonight. We give you thanks for it. Father, as we are about to partake of this cake, Lord, I pray you will bless it, you will sanctify it. Father God, as we are about to heat it, God, oh God, we will heat it, God, and it will be a blessing. Touch everyone tonight. Touch this mother tonight, Daphne, who is standing here in your presence. Come on, Lord, I put them in your hand tonight, Jesus. Jesus, only you can do it tonight. I pray tonight, God, that you will cover under your blood. Lord, I pray right now for a special touch. I pray, mighty God, that you will touch her from the crown of her head. Hallelujah, Jesus. And to the sole of her feet right now, Jesus. Oh, mighty God, I place her in your hand right now, Jesus. I place her under your blood right now, Jesus. Saturate her, mighty God, right now with your blood. Father God, right now, take full control. Take authority right now. Cover her, mighty God, in whatever is to come right now, God. We put it in your hand. Father, you know everything, God. We know what we have to say. So, Father, just have your own way tonight. Bless. Keep sanctified tonight as we are about to partake of this cake. Lord God, you will bless it. God, we leave it in your hand and we give you praise and we give you thanks in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Amen.
I'm gonna come back somebody.
It's a music like dead music, kids.
Come on, DAPHNE gonna dance for us.
Check 1 3. Yeah. Good.
Excuse me.
What?
I want to say thank you to everyone for coming tonight. In all honesty, I wasn't even supposed to be here. The doctor wanted me to stay in the hospital, but they gave me this privilege to come celebrate with everyone. Family and friends, and I am so thankful for everyone coming. You guys are so amazing. I want to shout out Nikki. Nikki is she's talented. I thank her for, you know, helping putting all this together, because, you know, I really couldn't do much. My mom, thank you so much for being there for me and helping, you know, this, putting this together.
Auntie Nikki.
Sister Nikki.
Miss Charlene, thank you for, you know, the decorations. Thank you for everything. I appreciate that. Nana, thank you for making food.
We got pickle with chicken.
I don't know who else to thank. I'm just so blessed to have all these wonderful people in our lives now, in the lives of our son, Kyle Kingsley Walker. So this young man, KKW senior right here, we thank you all for coming. We thank you all for your love and your support. And God bless everyone.
I would also like to say a special thank you to everyone for coming out. Yeah, I would like to also say a special thank you to my sister and everyone who helped her put this together. Yeah, so just thank you and have a good night. Let's have some fun right now. So Mr. DJ, just drop some tunes for me, you know what I mean? Put them up the place right now. Yeah, and the whole thing go already. See? So pass the time right now. Yeah. Play some tune.
Look at it.
I'm telling you, 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 Bye. Ready to go!